We're here for you. Whatever happens.
This is Dr. Hughes.
Oh, hey, Doc.
Oh, hi, Commander.
I didn't think you'd still be there.
I figured I'd be leaving a message.
I got a lot going on, Commander.
Well, I just wanted to call to tell you that the Miguel Fuentes situation has been resolved.
Yeah? You want to talk about it?
Well...
I mean, Molly's on her way over to check on
me and... I got a little time before
she gets here, so yeah.
Sure, why not?
Hey, there you are. I got you chicken vindaloo. Extra spicy and a side of naan. Want me to warm it up? What's wrong? Did you already eat?
Where were you last night?
Why?
Were you in Atlanta? Or were you here in L.A.?
Victor, I don't understand.
Be straight with me. Bonnie, you owe me that much. Where were you?
I was here. In L.A.
Who were you with? Does he have a name? How long has it been going on?
Victor.
How long?
6 months.
Who is he? Do I know him?
No. I met him through work.
You in love with him?
No. I don't... I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Are you ever gonna tell me?
I was waiting for the right time. We've been growing apart. Living in different cities. You're so busy with SWAT all the time.
No, do not make this about me or my job. I've shown up for you. I've been there for you every step of the way. I've supported you in your career. And you pay me back by cheating on me, making me look like a fool? You do not get to blame me or make me into the bad guy.
I'm sorry.
Get out. Just get the hell out.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't care. Just leave. Better yet, go to him.
Victor.
Bonnie, get out. Now.
Thank you.